Pacers lined up for the third race tonight. Field of eight. They are on game. Hit them off. It's a nice start. Toughest of all. Left the gate alertly. Hot and Hellion. Looking for good early position from out of the center and don't sweeten it. Protecting a pot on position as they roll onto that opening turn. Toughest of all. We'll take over with the lead. Hot and Hellion and Jamal Denson. Moving up to the outside, they will dive into that second spot as Don't Sweeten It and Sutton came away racing in a third. It's a break of two lengths to J.L. Joe. He's there in a fourth. He rocks the moon. Favored out racing fifth in front of round two at Bluegrass. Bodo's to win has one beaten. That's Wilcox as they pass the quarter in 28-2 on the backstretch. Toughest of all, 7-1. He calls his shots on top here. He's three clear of Highland Hellion. Continues to hold down the loose pocket spot. Don't Sweeten It. Opted to sit in for a Sutton. Advancing up uncovered down the outside. That is J.L. Joe as he rocks the moon. Looks to grab that second over cover. He's fifth and still seven off the lead. Round two at Bluegrass. Dead at the inside of sixth as Wilcox is underway past Bow Nose to win as the move by the half mile marker in 56-2. So a sharp tempo here, given the off track conditions, toughest of all. Continues to call the shots out of the far turn. Ron Millett in toughest of all with 3/8 to go. Highland Hellion is at a picture perfect trip. He's down at the inside of second. J.L. Joe is still grinding forward. He's up on the outside third. He continues to carry that favorite. He rocks the boot up a second over. He's well spotted. He begins to look three wide. Round two at Bluegrass swings off the turn four wide. They're past three quarters, 127-1. They begin to swarm it on toughest of all. He rocks the moon down the center. Round two at Bluegrass winds up on the far outside for Chris Presley as they drive here for the finish. He rocks the moon, a short lead. Round two at Bluegrass trying to surge past here on the far outside. Highland Hellion down the center late. Deep stretch now. He rocks the moon around to it. Bluegrass. These two at a slugfest at the finish. He rocks the moon around to it. Bluegrass. He rocks the moon. Look to hold off. Round to it. Bluegrass. It was tight. Highland Hellion finished third. J.L. Joe fourth. 156-3.